What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Wayman Tisdale. This one's titled After the Game, requested by Nichelle Taylor on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Should be pretty interesting. Yeah. I did not know he was like a power forward at all in the NBA. It's pretty insane.
Thank you.
Yo, come on, man. You got to give him his props for this one. You just have to. That was hard, man. I really enjoyed that. Super smooth, you know, relaxing, you know, jazz and whatnot, or jazzy vibes that the song had. I guess technically this is jazz, though. But yeah, this was a great song, man. Really enjoyed it. Like I just mentioned, super relaxing. This is definitely something I can put on or go to whenever, you know, I'm like editing videos or trying to relax or something like that. But yo, this dude was nice. And I've done some of his, or I've done one song of his at the moment. But yo, he is real nice, man. I'm very curious to see like how good he was at ball. Cause yeah, I'm a huge b-ball fan myself. So, and I've never really heard of him, like, as far as, like, the basketball world is concerned. So, I'm very curious, you know, as to how good he was. But, yo, this was a great song. Really enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe. And peace out. Oops.